tours, and been doing it for a few years. And it's always gone really well, but one thing that's been happening more and more with them is that people will want to do like a private event. And so they'll the host will buy all the tickets up front. And whenever that happens, I'm always a little nervous. I'm going to show up, there's going to be one person sitting you know, just in a bathrobe. Turn me into a skin suit.
There's a secret place that I know I could dig a grave.